I love Delhi. I have a lot of family in Delhi, and the beauty about this film was that it's an English language film because the novel is an English language novel. But our entire crew, about 99% of our crew, is Indian, and we shot in real locations. There were never any sets. We were on live locations and most of the scenes that Adarsh worked on, especially. So it was just like a very visceral experience, and I think that's why when people watch it, you're gonna feel, you know, sort of sucked into a world which is completely different and at a different time, and it's magnetic. And that so Delhi was my favorite location to shoot in, especially because I have lots of family there.